Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match win.
Rousey picks the ankle, looking to end this in submission fashion.
That's it.
Hooked up. Oh, shin breaker. Move right across the small back.
Basil turns it around. Danger. Shayna Baszler's got a point in there. She wants her.
Bad down. She gets Rhea it. Ripley. She gets it.
Superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit.
And showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
Taking flight.
Oh my gosh, what a dive.
We talk about how important it is to have time and the scoreboard on your side in an Ironman match. But Corey, what about when neither one of those things is in a competitor's favor?
It's okay to be down by one, but you absolutely cannot allow a multiple fall deficit to happen. That's essentially a death sentence. It's not impossible to come back from, but it's certainly improbable.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Saw it coming.
Wyatt.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Oh, a knee just being torn apart now.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
We've lost the lights, and I think we all know what that means.
Trouble. That's what it means, Cole.
Was ready for that.
Uh-oh.
Looking for the suplex.
Oh, no.
Neck breaker.
Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate him.
LA Knight kick to the gut. DMT. Knight stamping an end to this.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Hold on a second.
And there's the tap. Oh, come on now. The ref has got to get in there and force a break. For Knight.
Hold on a second. Could be.
Oh, and there's the tap out. He just couldn't hold out any longer. No choice but to sacrifice the fall.
Big boy.
Third position now.
Driven down face first.
He's outside the ring now.
Look, he's got a plan.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Oh my God, a steel chair!
Oh! Oh my God!
And the damage is just going to keep on coming. You can't find the defense for this.
And things are just going from bad to worse.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
And he's already taken more hits.
LA Knight.
LA Knight with the BFT.
Will Knight end this?
Oh, big work. Headbutt.
Knight and Wyatt are blowing the roof off of this place.
Oh, man. Tons of
this one. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
That was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Knight doesn't have any room to recover.
Wyatt's just sucking the spirit out of his opposition.
Dynamite facial.
Uncorked a big punch. Knight denies the attack.
Knight managing to get some control back now.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Continues to carry on through the pain.
Yeah, Wyatt is dangerously close to being vanquished here.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
If you're going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
He clearly has dangerous intentions in mind here, gentlemen.
Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top.
You gotta be kidding me!
Big time risk pays off!
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
He's back into the ring.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope. And this in this place. Dropkick. An impressive sequence from LA Knight.
Something tells me Bray enjoys some of this pain.
Oh, clattered by the steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
LA Knight kick to the gut with BAT.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Just watch it.
And Wyatt absorbing even more punishment there.
Doesn't matter how long we go in this one, Knight is going to remain relentless.
Oh my God.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Quick return to the ring.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? And Bray somehow adding even more insult to injury.
Nice being taken. Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
You reassess some things.
He reverses it.
Oh, face first. Check your nose.
A mandible claw. Mandible claw.
The big gun fired yet again.
Taking flight.
Splash.
The sound of this. This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
And again, Knight gets caught by the opposition.
The better, or more likely worse, Wyatt could possibly go all night at this pace.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans are putting on, and I'm right there with them.
All right, now kick to the top. Is it enough to overcome Bray?
Stalking their opponent. What are they going to do here? Oh, knee right to the face.
BFT. The steps connect. I hope he just watched it.
What's about to happen next?
There's the setup.
Sister Abigail.
And the sadistic Wyatt with yet another devastating attack there.
The Knight has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Ooh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Sidewalk slam.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Taking this to the floor. Getting back into the ring.
Neck is trapped.
Suplex!
LA Knight BFT!
This one has to be over.
Some things.
And full control here, face first.
And Wyatt once again being pushed to the limit.
Yeah, Knight is no less dangerous here as his opponent is quickly finding out.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
Heads out, and he has all of time he wants.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Lands the elbow.
He climbs into the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh, Bray had it scouted.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Championship action on tap tonight here in this bout under elimination.
MVP has been eliminated.
New champion, a new era begins.
Here is your winner and new WWE United States Champion, the Big Boss Man.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving. Tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate each member of the opposing team one by one until only your team is left standing. Standard tag team rules are otherwise in effect.
Well placed knees to the hamstring.
That was nasty.
Trying again.
Has been eliminated. Ooh.
Setting it up. Boom.
Oh, he retaliates.
Are we about to see it again?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Will it produce dividends?
He's tagging out.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you...
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
We got him. Cody Rhodes is the new champion.
Here is your winner and new WWE champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Eric and Ivar, the Viking Raiders, look as focused as ever here in the...
Oh, loving it.
Sit out of this.
Finn Balor
do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second-guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Uh-oh.
Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver.
The official has to call it.
Here are your winners and the new tag team champions, Ivar and Eric, the Viking Raiders.
And a big time victory for this tag team here tonight. Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's good to block in the corner.
And Kingston has been eliminated.
Uh-oh.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Right to the ribs.
This won't end well. Great reaction from Ivar.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes. Oh! High knee right between the shoulders. He's heading back to the ring. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Has him up. And
British Bulldog has been eliminated.
With a big time move. Boom! What an uppercut.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Uh-oh!
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. What a headbutt.
Vicious. He's taking some good hits. Oh! Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Bang! So accurate. Driven into the barricade.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Carefully measured knee drop. Kicks to the face. Capped off with a big one. Punch him in the chest.
Getting creative here.
Oh! Oh, the barricade gut first. And he's able to counter.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Double underhook into the powerbomb.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Uh-oh.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Big splash.
A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Extending their opponent's arm out.
Oh, man, leg drop, arm break. Breaker. For a pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
And he tosses him back in now.
Ivar could be one move away from ending things. Ivar set up. This one is over.
Here is your winner.